Someone's shooting at us!
Well, if they weren't, we wouldn't be at AK-47 Stadium here in Hexon, Texas. Bring your body armor to the stadium or wear a body bag for the ride home in the hearse. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Cleveland Burns take on the Hexon Oilers. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, I scared of a shiver. I am a hell of a fellow.
Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder, Pricks Jr. Freak me out.
You're a pussy.
And it's first and ten.
You know this berserk dirty tricking man's gonna kill me.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Second down and five. You're like a monkey trying to... Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
Third down and three. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Slice through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be...
Oh, with a punishing hit.
Yeah, man, I was hitting on the pedal now. Oh, yeah.
Second and three. Lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball.
First down. This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
And it's first and ten. Oh, nice hit. Second down and five. You've got to catch that. Third down and five. A pickup of about three on that play. Couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt! Should move them back nicely. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard,
I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light.
Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and ten. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and three. He broke free and has open field in front of him.
Hey, Bricks, check the rule book.
Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I only mean to have it.
Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down in a mile. That was equal parts great run and bad defense. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First and ten. Oh no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job. Second down and long. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. Third and four. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First down and one. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game. First down and one. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkeys getting drafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make a pay. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Oh, what a brutal hit! Second down and 5. Just got crushed. And it's first and 10. Well, fee, fi, fo, fum.
I'm not finishing that joke, Grim. The only low hanging fruit.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Nicely done. Picks up 3 on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two.
In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, the player on roid rage would win. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! It should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
It's first and 10. He turned into a mutant fireball with that flame on dirty trick. And anything he touches gets flambéed. Man, this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
And my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and 10. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock off for the first down. And it's 1st and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. Oh, with the brutal hit. Third down and 3. And then catch will give them a 1st down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's 1st and 10.
Don't you just just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not yawn.
First down and one. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Hey.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Luke.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And that'll bring up second and one. The way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me.
And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And it's first and ten. Just use his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of eight right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And that punter gets paid way too much to kick like that. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and three. Comprehend math after that hit. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? We're gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down and just pet your rabbit, Lenny? Just pet your rabbit. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. And they call it ginormous, and he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's first and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserker. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate.
Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
Of about 3 on that play. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Defense goes right, and the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls, and by talk, I mean stomp them into the ground. Second down and a lot. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore.
Yeah,
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good! Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
You're telling me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Down and 10. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and 10. That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. And it's first and 10. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Second down and 10. Picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Third and 2. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First and 4. Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. crushing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. Dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch. And he
you ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Fighting for every yard.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic blast against the ball. Get the first down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. And he held on to that one for a first down. First and 4. For a touchdown.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. The quarterback is heading up and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
For a first down to keep the drive alive. First down and 5. It's the 2-minute warning. You know what that means, right, Bricks?
Yeah, take a giant whiz and get in a fight in the men's room.
Thank you. Second down and six.
Hot one.
Welcome to the Groin Rage. How can I help you?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Eh, big deal. Mr. Meat for Brains ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
Rumbled that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork though than me on account of not clenching his cheeks though.
Now there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and ten. And this guy is on fuego. Does he like his original or extra crispy? By the looks of it, extra crispy. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Kill him.
Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, same as Britz's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing.
And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up second. And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling them, time out, to stop our own clock. You know, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. That's a lousy kickoff.
Are they paying that guy or is he somebody's cousin?
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. That's right, folks. It's all tied up and we are headed to overtime. I don't know how many players are left alive, but the rest are headed to sudden death.
They should call this game Mutant
Rick's overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins.
Grandma, I didn't understand any of that. Can you repeat it?
Not a chance. Sandwich. And it's first and ten. He picks up 10 yards on that play. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Boom! And it's first and ten. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch!
When skeletons make it to the end zone in one piece, that's always cause for celebration. The Hexon Oilers lose the game today.
And hopefully next week too, because I got a grand out of the tank.
They battle hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They should be ashamed of themselves. I know I am.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chip chumps.
Let's go down to the field. The game MVP is about to rub it in.
Same thing.
Hey, man. See that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by...